Hi, Hiram here. Somehow I lost the first couple of minutes of this video. We got a little messed up in the camera. So I'm going to do a little voice over here to add what got lost, which wasn't much. You can probably see that it was quite windy when I tried this test. I had to hold down the windscreen with these little vices, and even that pushed it around. The wood I'm using here is pine board. Unfortunately, well, whatever, my wife and I were cleaning up the backyard yesterday, and I didn't notice it, but she threw away my stash of wood that I wanted to use for this, the drops and stuff from the trees. So I'm left with this pine wood and pine cones. Gets a little smoky there. The wind kept blowing out the flame on the top. I think once or twice I had to relight the smoke with my little match thing there. So I guess that's about it. I'll let you go from here. Thanks for watching.
Okay, that's 9 minutes, and it's gotten up to 126 degrees. I guess it's just too windy out here. couple of times, the whole thing just about blew over. So I'm gonna have to try this again on a less windy day. I mean, it is really blowing around here. Let me show you. See if you can see, like with the arborvitae and stuff. So anyway, yeah, sure, now the flame comes up. All right, let me cut this here, and I'll do it again, like I said, on a less windy day. So thanks for watching. I look forward to any input, suggestions, opinions, whatever you might have. And watch for Max the Dog. Bye now.
Happy trails to you until we meet again. Happy trails to you. Keep smiling until then.
Good boy, Max.